It is the insurance company's job to pay you as little as possible for your motorcycle crash case. The insurance company is a business, and the more that they pay, the less that they make. The less that they pay, the more that they make. So that is their main goal, is to pay you and make you go away for as little amount of money as possible.